What the hell are you thinking? Were you gonna kill him if you couldn't get any useful data?
Calm down, lad. Don't get so hot and bothered.
I've heard what's happening, you know. These same symptoms are appearing at Resurgam as well. If you really want to know what it is, I'll tell you. Listen up. He has a viral hemorrhagic fever. This is the worst I've ever seen. It kills within days. A state of emergency has to be declared. Now go call the CDC.
Well, that will not be necessary.
What?
You, Samrid, and the army will be handling this case from now on. Fortunately, the infection is only around Portland. It's been decided to have the infected area quarantined.
What?
Well, you said yourself that this virus kills within days. If we keep the lockdown for that long, we'll win.
You bastard. Are you seriously just gonna let them die? You're not doing anything to help the people in there?
Please, excuse me. Let's talk again, if you're alive.
Doctor, can you hear me?
Yeah, I'm kinda busy here.
I will turn off the lights in 10 seconds. Run to the exit.
What?
What are you doing?
I'm helping you escape. Mr. Tillman will then take over.
Huh? That old geezer? What's he thinking?
A government car is parked with its keys 2 blocks north. Please begin your escape in 5, 4, 3.
Ronnie, wait! These bones!
2, 1. Commence action.
What the? What's going on? Damn it! Get him! Shoot him if you have to!
This isn't some Hollywood movie, damn it! Jeez! How big is this place anyway? Here goes! What are you gonna do?
I'm in politics. It won't be so easy for me.
Hey, Jacob! Damn it!
Assistant Secretary Tillman, come with us, please.
Fool! The time when people could be led by guns has passed. How can you call yourself a proud American citizen?